Charming Hostess. That's my band. I started it around 10 years ago. I shake this measle for a human that in help. I've been calling it klezmer, funk, Balkan punk, but like when people ask me and they have like more than 5 seconds to listen, I'd say that it's a diasporic rock band, or it's a rock band that incorporates women's vocal traditions from North Africa and Eastern Europe, and then blends them in with American traditions, white and black. Sustaining community, you know, everybody says so. It's without it, I don't know how we could survive, you know. Well, it's my band, so I bring in the tunes. Actually, I don't really identify as the lead singer of this band. We pretty much share the roles of singing, but it is my band, so, but it also is a collaboration. So both those things are really true. So like, I'll bring in a song that I think is cool and a vocal arrangement and maybe some skeletal musical stuff, or maybe more orchestrated, and then everybody takes their parts, you know, and their instruments, and then they develop that. So I feel like it's really been a collaboration the whole time with, you know, like it's my project and it's my leadership and it's my choice of songs, but I provide the roots, but like we all provide the like branches and trees and growth and stuff. So it's been great. Everybody's like amazing. Me, Carla Kihlstedt, singing and playing violin, Nina Rolle, singing and playing accordion. Nils Frykdahl playing guitar, plays everything, saxophone, flute, everything. Dan Rathburn playing bass and the upright, and Wesley Anderson playing drums and percussion. So we've had this exact lineup for around 5 or 6 years. I think, so. They're really cool. I mean, the boys are very cool in this band. You know, I've run into, because I've been doing music in the Bay Area for 10 years now, and it's like, I've run into a lot of fucking assholes, you know, asshole boys. I remember one show we played at the Berkeley Square. It's funny, this shows how old I am. We played at the Berkeley Square a long time ago, and we were in their like little backstage room with these like, you know, rocker guys playing the show with them. Like, fuck you, you know, we are the fucking band, like,